Looks like we're getting the intro right off the bat, so must be important meat and potatoes in the midst. So anyhow, hello and welcome back to the pre-finale to Hello, Kiniro Mosaic. Episode 11, subbed. Gotta go subbed. My name is Cougar for you. Ah, I'm gonna miss this one. Hopefully it gets a season 3 at some point, but we still have the finale and OVA yet, so a long night. This is gonna be the sleepover, isn't it? She's been thinking of Karen. She's just focused on the golden hair girl. What the heck? Oh gosh. Left the teacher stunned. On earth would the teacher want those for? I don't mind the English, though. A little young for that. Yeah, it seems to be focusing on that other girl a bit. Oh, okay. Just that full of life. Oh. nothing anymore. Get him. She's out enjoying life to the max. My goodness. Of course it is. It's glowing gold. An angel. She means season one. No. Johnny. Johnny or Jenna? Johnny. Oh my gosh. No. Wow. What a connection. week's worth of Shino. Series is closing out. So what are they saving for the finale? Yoko comes through her window. The blonde tank. a second. It's awesome of them, real friends with her. But who is Shino's VA? She almost sounds familiar now. Kind of focused in on it. What? No. It's way too early. They put something later on. Yeah, there's definitely a bonus scene. Stick around. There's definitely a bonus scene. That ended way too early. Pre-finale, hello, Kiniro Mosaic. Those were some good friends to Shino. Youko and Ayaya. Ayaya. There's definitely some sort of scene heading into the finale. So, it's just too adorable. Maybe after two seasons it's run its course. I think there's an OVA, so. But it'll be nice to get this one wrapped up. Let's see what we got. What the heck? The complete what? This is a playoff Magical Girl anime. What the? This is probably making fun of Madoka Magica is what it is. What? Ah, come on. That was so weird. They were blind. Because I love you more than anything. So that's the finale. So the finale is the return. The return of Karen and Alice. That's how it's going to end out. But what could the OVA be then? don't know. It's been interesting, though. And, you know, OVAs and extras and all that. That, to me, doesn't have a lot of the meat and potatoes. I like the core series for the most part. Outside of that, there's not really a lot to react to, at least for me, that I find to be too engaging. But it is what it is. So anyhow, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for the finale to Hello Kiniro Mosaic. So that'll be episode 12 next time. Then the OVA. So we're close to finishing it off. Then we'll have it wrapped up. That's good. That is very, very good. Alright. I'm kind of curious if I misspelled season 1. No, I didn't. That was a different anime. Yeah. Tales of Zestria the X. Zestiria, actually. I thought it was Zestria. I read it as Zestiria. So, probably didn't help with the tagging and titles and descriptions to help the search. That's okay. Season 2 probably had a better budget anyway. Anyhow, thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned for more. I will see you up ahead. And do keep in mind, I got tips down below in the description, including the playlist and a donate link. Imagine that. Alright, so I will see you up ahead. Thanks for watching. Take care, cool. And let me know what you thought in the comments. Take care, cool.